divide 4656 by 12. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 4656 here, 12 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 4, here 12. 4 smaller than 12. So we should take two numbers 46. A number close to 46 in 12 table is 12 threes 36. Now we should subtract. We get 10. After this, bring down the beside number. So 5 down. 105. A number close to 105 in 12 table is 12 eights 96. Now we subtract. We get 9. After this, bring down the beside number. So 6 down. So 96. When do we get 96? In 12 table. 12 eights 96. Now we subtract. We get 0. No more numbers to bring it down. So we stop here. This is our remainder. This is our quotient.